All right, guys, what is up? We are live recording our second eBay break of the night with Palmer Sports Cards, located in Northeast Ohio, the home of Big One Hit Live Breaks, igniting the collector in you at 10:35. Thanks so much for joining tonight. Here is the case of Supreme Baseball 2015. Thank you guys so much for bidding on your teams. Good luck, everyone. Bomber was my uncle's nickname, a softball player in Northwest Ohio. That's why we call this crazy thing Bomber, and I've been doing it almost over three years now, and could not be here without you. Thank you so much for your bids in our eBay store and all your support on our website, bomberbreaks.com. That is where you can find that autographed jersey break. It's a case of Gold Rush autographed jerseys by division, so you can win more than one jersey. You might strike out and whiff, but if you do strike out, we'll definitely throw in a couple hobby packs. You'll always have a second chance, always with something. Now, with this break here, same deal. If you don't receive a card, at minimum, you'll get a hobby pack in the mail. Also want to mention, if you guys enjoy yourselves here, invite you guys to follow us here on Ustream if you haven't. We broadcast most Wednesday, Thursday, and Sunday nights right here. Nowhere else. Multi-team cards, they will go to the majority owner. If you own over 50% of the card, it's yours. Otherwise, you randomize it. Shipping is going within 3 days. I'll have these out in the mail by Saturday, most likely, though. If there is a card you want to scan or a picture of, message us in eBay, or you can always email us, bombersportscards@gmail.com. And that email is where I will send from a newsletter each day that we're live, guys, to let you know what's happening, any discount codes, any promos, all that stuff is in those. And they're also shared in our social media, Twitter and Facebook. Twitter's at Bomber Breaks. Instagram is the same deal. So you can also find those videos on YouTube, guys, but we encourage you all to watch them on Ustream because the audio is better. They're saved for you immediately. You can start watching them. And there's no copyright deals, so the audio sometimes gets blocked. So anyway, guys, thanks again for joining. The White Sox are available, so I will auction those guys live if we don't receive payment. But PJSTUCN, hope we can get payment to you, man. Hope everything is okay. We're going to give them a few more minutes. I will run through your teams and your names, guys. Everybody, I think all the other teams did sell. Let's see if there's any others that are open. I think everybody else is good. All right, guys, thank you, and good luck to Bar Muff with the Diamondbacks, JT Sports with the Braves, Psalm-19 with the Orioles, A's, and the Pirates. Jake, good luck to them, Red Sox. Blackhawk, 481, has the Cubbies. Holy cow. Good luck, Blackhawk. All right, PJSTUCN has the other Chicago club. He won them, but we don't have payment yet. Buckeye Chris, what's up, man? Hey, the Reds and the hometown tribe. I see we have an Ohio fan in the house. Appreciate you joining us, man. One, the Hammer with the Rockies, Tigers, and the Royals. Team Norman, 11-21 with the Astros. Go Nats! Stevie Wynn, good luck to them. Angels, Dodgers, Marlins, Brewers, Twins, and Rays. Python John, he's got his Mets. Poopy Bob, you got the Yanks, Phillies, Padres, Giants, Mariners, Cardinals, and the Jays. Good luck to you, brother, man. And Temple U Sox has the Rangers. Good luck to you, as well as Fickle Pickle, who has the Nationals. All right, so we got the White Sox open. I think they are still unpaid. I'll give my last one check here. All right, guys, good luck. White Sox. So here's the one. I'll explain how we're going to do this. Product T-Wills, what's up, man? Tommy, this is a 2015 Supreme Baseball 10-box case. So, guys, I will put 10. I'll put a minute. Oh, here we go. Always trying to update my software. It seems like I just did an update. iPhones are crazy, always updating. So I'm going to put 1 minute on my phone. I will count down the seconds in the chat. Be mindful there still will be a delay, but I'll put in every 5 seconds. And then the last 5 seconds, guys, if you put in a bid over the next highest bid, you'll get them for a dollar over the next highest bid. If you put in, like, say, $20 at the beginning, though, that's your bid. In the last five, let's say the next highest bid is 10, and you put in 20, you'll get them for 11. So we try to do the best we can, kind of like what eBay does. If there's a tie at the end, it'll go to whoever got their bid in first. So you can send payment through PayPal or our website, Bomber Bucks. That's pretty much it, guys. Thanks for your bids, and good luck. I will type this in, though, so hang on. Just the White Sox. So PJSTUCN, man, if you get payment to me in the next 2 seconds, otherwise we'll have to refund you if you do pay. All right, 1 minute. Here we go. All right, guys, good luck. There's 55. All right, I'm going to keep my trap shut now. Alright, so somehow I added an hour to that, but you can see it rolled from 60 down to, I don't know, 1 hour and 1 minute. Somehow that got switched, or the roll came. But that completes it. So, hey, Tommy, you got it, man. Tommy, you haven't been with us in a while, so on eBay they went for $19.30. I'm going to just go ahead and give them to you for the $12, a dollar over Adam Long's. Because you're a good guy, and we miss you. And that Mountaineer mojo's got to come on back. So you got him, man. Just send 12 is cool. Let me share the PayPal. All right, PJS Tukin, if you do pay, we will refund you, man. Hope everything's cool. Gots to receive payment prior to break time. That's two nights in a row live auctions. Oh, man. Sorry, guys. I know that's a rough thing to sit through. But, hey, it's a cheap way to pick up teams sometimes. Not a lot of action on them. I hope you hit a Bray one of one or a sale piece one of one, maybe a Frank Thomas. Anyway, it could be really, really good. Hey, it's the worst case scenario, Tommy. You took a chance, right? Thank you, man. Brandon, I have no break scheduled after this, so it's going to be right away. It'll be right after this break. Kevin, if you want to put up 11 o'clock on that time, that would be good. 11 o'clock would be perfect. But yeah, thanks, Brandon. Are you in? Are you in? I know we have three guys that wanted in. I see it is on the website now. Okay, cool, man. Thank you. How many are left right now? Are we sitting on just two spots left? Awesome. T. Wills, I just saw that order come through for 12. Thanks, man. And good luck. Good times, boom times on the brake pad right now. T. Wills, you are paid up, sir. Thank you. All right, just make a quick note. Tommy, you don't have any, you didn't get any eBay teams tonight, did you? Do this. Dr. J, good point. Okay. I just texted Tyler. Tyler wanted one, and so I think there's really one left. I got Joseph, Dr. J, Brandon, and the Admiral. So yeah, Tyler would make five. So we're looking for just one more then, I think, of the guys that wanted in. All right, here we go. eBay friends, it's game on. Oh baby, first one, it's number 25. I love it. All right, good luck. Let's see who we have at the Mudville 9. Oh, a nice one for the Roy Hills. Alex Gordon. One, the Hammer. Hammer time. 9 out of 25. Gordon Peace. Boom. Nice hit right there. And then behind him is the Braves. JT Sports. Shelby Miller. Shelby Miller. Right-hander there. Ooh, another one to 25. How about that? Two in a row. Next. Colton Wong of the Cardinals. Hoopy Bob. Clean it up a little bit there. 21 to 25. Wong. St. Louis. Short print behind him. Trophy Buck Farmer. Tigers. All on the Hammer. To the Hammer. Two to the Hammer. Another short print. Number to 50. Awesome. Good luck, guys. Number to 50. An upside. No, there it is. Turn around for the Mets. Python John, 6 out of 50. Dilson Herrera on the card. Autograph. Congrats. John's had a heck of a night. And hey, Omar Vizquel, that's not too shabby for the hometown tribe. Buckeye Chris. Congrats, Chris. A Mountaineer Chris in the Buckeye State. So we got a little bit in common, my man. All right, good luck. Oh, we do have, we got a redemption card on the other side. The redemption card. Don't want to show it right away. On this side, though, Yankees, D.D. Gregorius. D.D. Gregorius goes to Poopy Bob. So, Bob, congrats. And let's bring out the index card. I forgot to show it for the Prime Sigs break. Shoot. Oh, well, here it is, guys. It does exist. Good luck, everybody. A retired and veteran stars autograph of Boop Kong. Man, you know I needed that. I needed that other guy. So this is interesting. He's a veteran, sort of. Man, Konger again. Yesterday we hit him too. So Psalm 19. Psalm, congrats. Kong is yours for the Pirates. Tyler! Oh, cool, man. Thank you, Tyler. Good deal. One left is correct. Arizmendi Alcantara. Blackhawk. Cubbies on the board. Next. Are you kidding? Another Alex Gordon. won the hammer to the Gordons. And won the Tigers. Congrats, man. Next one, it's another Omar. We're doubling up with authority. Some good players here. Omar Vizquel, Buckeye Chris, congrats. Two varieties there, and a Colton Wong. Wong! Nothing wrong with that. Boopie ba. That was kind of funny what I just said. Next, turn it around, Josh Harrison. Pirates again for Psalm, check it out. Back-to-back Pirates. Josh Harrison.
Woo!
Holy collation, Batman. I know they're different. Let's just pull a couple of Trouts, maybe we could do that, right? Bring him in for Stevie Y. All right, good luck, guys. We got one of these. I think we got an Ashtate. Yeah, we do. All right, let's show the first card. I'm going to try to be careful. Keep this out of view for you guys. First one is a Thor. Boom! 20 out of 25. Syndergaard again. Python John, you hit one of those in the Mega Mixer. So, very nice. 20 out of 25. Noah Syndergaard. And on the other side. Oh, baby. This one is a big card. That one is a big one. I don't know. I'm just going to have to show it. I can tell you this. It's koozie worthy. All right, I don't know what's number two. That's a good hit. This is why we do Supreme still. Feeling a little sandy. A little Sandman, a little Enter Sandman to the break pad. 30 out of 32, Mariano Rivera. Poopy Bob. Boomy Bob. No longer poopy on the break pad, no sorry, Bob. You are Boomy Bob from now on.
My man, congrats. Woo. Go get a mag piece.
Doesn't have to be 101. We'll still mag that sucker. That's sweet. I'm going to say 130. Mariano Rivera. Great autograph he has. Sorry, guys, for the interruption. How about that box? If you would have bought that box by itself, woo! Syndergaard and Mariano. Syndergaard at 25. So Supreme still bringing the mojo. All right. We are sold out now on the jersey, so that'll come up next right away. We'll do another six-box jersey case. Kyle Seager for the Mariners. Boomy Bob. That one is yours. And another numbered card, Raisel Iglesias. Buckeye Chris, congrats. We got one. Ooh, we got a fatter box here. A little Cecil Fielder-ish. Iglesias, so the Buckeye Chris, both of them. Oh, yeah, we got a patch autograph. Patch autograph. I knew this case was going to be good. The first half was kind of eh. Yeah, this case, strong. Quite strong. Steven Moya, Tigers. Detroit. That one is... the hammer, to the hammer. Won the hammer, to the Tigers, to the Royals. All right, next up, I have. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh boy, 10 of 25, Cal Ripken Jr. Psalm. Boom. 10, a 25. That's a beauty. Cal Ripken, Mariano Rivera. And a lot of good numbered young players. That is pretty good. Pretty good. Not terrible at all. Psalm-19. Congrats. Ripken Jr. Mariano Rivera. Man, looking good. We have to keep bringing back Supreme back because it is still bringing the boom. Year after release or so. All right, guys. Thank you so much for joining. If you're taking off, have a wonderful Labor Day weekend. We'll be back on Wednesday with Bowman Chrome. Our website, bomberbreaks.com, will have breaks on there as well as the eBay store. So I hope to catch up again. Absolute football, absolute memorabilia. Also out next week on Wednesday. All right, guys. Take care. Thank you so much.